From the very first light, our worlds are flooded with the subtleties of life. We gaze into the unknown, shaping our humanity through hardship and victory, transforming it all into memories. As our universe expands, we create windows into our dreams to explore, to envision, to reach farther than ever before. The memories we create become precious ones and zeros, brought to life in the data sphere. Innovation and craftsmanship have enabled many more of us to create and capture much more than ever before. Each passing day brings us better devices, faster connections, and a smarter world. But what happens when technology can't keep up?
More data is being created every day than has ever been created in the history of mankind, and it's our job to try to keep up with it.
We're moving into a generation right now where more and more data will be stored in the cloud. We have to ask ourselves, what is driving that explosion and creation of all that data?
Now we have devices creating data, and with AI, data is actually creating data.
Customers don't want to build 10 times more data centers. They want to have their devices 10 times more efficient. So with today's recording technology, we're kind of at the end of the line. We don't have ways to physically increase aerial density. So you can think of it as little magnets pointing up and down. That represents the data that you want to store on the disk. At some point, these little magnets become unstable.
To make that stable, we can go to harder materials. The next engineering challenge is to figure out how to write on this very hard media.
So what we've had to do is add some extra energy into the system.
And that's where HAMR, or heat-assisted magnetic recording, came in, where we bring in a very tiny spot of laser, and it heats it up so it's now a pliable, softer media. We can pack at least 5 times more data in the same drive. It's the most cutting-edge technology. It's the total solution.
We're behind the scenes. HAMR is the next evolution that allows a lot more of the storage to be available on the cloud for the users.
We're making that investment in the technology so that the users of storage don't have to worry about anything. They can plug the drives in and they'll run and they'll look just like any other drive with a lot more capacity.
HAMR enables us to have a path for the next 10 years to provide more and more density inside of a box. And within the Seagate culture, there's that desire, that passion to be the best at what we do and really change our world.
At Seagate, we exist to help people and businesses maximize the value of data to improve human potential. We believe that through partnership, innovation breeds innovation. Every obstacle we face presents an opportunity, a chance to go further, to drive results that matter, to conserve what's precious and life-giving. We created HAMR because we know that a hard drive is only a hard drive until it becomes safety, research, memories. Seagate.